my name is Sierra and I'm a freshman here at CSS. All right, so I live in the suite, Somer suite, and this is a little different from the dorms. We have 4 people and 2 bedrooms in here. We also have our own bathroom too. So this is a little storage place where we put our shoes or our towels or whatever we kind of need to do. We also have recycling here, but I just took that out. Just a really nice closet for storage. Mm-hmm. And then over here, we have 2 sinks of our very own. So it kind of splits by room we've done. We also have 4 drawers you can put things in. Stuff, whatever you want to put in there.
That's some good storage.
Yeah, and then you have some underneath things, which I need to take out my trash can and stuff, where you can also store a lot of stuff. We have a lot of storage here. And then here's the bathroom, where...
Very simple.
I mean, it's not that special, but it's a bathroom. And then here's the shower area. It's really small, but we make do with a little shelf.
Yeah. Because you have your own private bathroom.
Yeah, so it's really nice. You don't have to go through the hallway and with your towel on. Mm-hmm. Then we have a little pantry area right here for our food and our dishes that we share. And our garbage. It's really nice to have like shelves like that. In our first room, we have... This is my roommate's room. There is 2 dressers, just like in every room, and 2 desks. And 2 beds, obviously. And there's a lot of storage underneath them. There's TV outlets, there's outlets but bring extension cords. There's a lot of storage, I guess. A lot of shelving.
Nice open space too.
Yeah, it's definitely open. Our living room is right over here. The suites do come with 2 couches, or a couch and a chair. Whatever they give you, and 2 tables, again, whatever they give you. So you don't have to worry about that. We bought the fridges for ourselves and the microwave, but you can rent them through CSS. And we also bought this bookshelf and the TV, obviously. And then I have a little coffee nook here with my Keurig.
Nice.
And decorations, which I'm poor, so we don't have a lot of.
Welcome to college.
And then here's my room. Turn the photos away so you can't see them. But we have 2, you can close the door. We have 2 dressers here and then 2 different closet space. So your different is more of length of closet, whereas the other one has more width of a closet. I mean, it's nice. And then we each get our own desk. In our own bed, obviously, and they have drawers and everything, and a chair that's given to you. Back here is you can put photos in with pins, little Tic Tacs, and you know, this light works over here. There's also a little light there that you can stuff on. So it's good to do your homework or put your makeup on if you're a girl. There's also a outlet up here connected to the light. And I don't know, I just kind of personalize it. It's nice to have lights and stuff.
So, yeah. Looks nice. So Sierra, what's your favorite thing about living in the suites?
Having my own bathroom. That's nice. Awesome. Not having to go down the hall in a towel or anything like that.
And then from the suites, what kind of view do you get?
Parking lot.
So this is facing the direction of Lake Superior. We're on the first floor, so you can't see it as much, but it's a pretty good view.
Yeah, you can definitely see the lake from the second floor of suites a lot better. They have a nice view.
So, yeah.